My name is Birad Rajaram Yagnik. I'm the curator for the Bangabandhu Bapu Digital Exhibition, which is currently showing in Dhaka. It's at the Shilpa Kala Academy over here. This was opened by the Honorable Prime Minister of both our countries on the 26th of March earlier this year. Well, due to the pandemic, we had to stop, and now it's again open to the public now. It's an exhibition which basically juxtaposes the lives of these two great leaders. Not only that, it also shows the price of freedom. I think because we all need to understand in both our countries what was the price that was paid to get freedom. It was not cheap. That was one. Second thing is for the youth. If you come over here, you'll be able to see the qualities that these two great leaders have, and how they and you can emulate these qualities to try and change the world like how they changed the world. What we have over here is a digital exhibition. What is the meaning of a digital exhibition? A digital exhibition is an exhibition that speaks the language of technology. Basically, it uses technology to provide information about the leaders in a way which the youth is more used to, let's say. So you will see over here a lot of digital boards, you will see interactive screens, you will see holograms, you will see things like a robotic pen over here, you will also see interactive walls. But at the end of the day, what are we trying to do with this technology? The technology is just an enabler to the life and the information of these leaders.